there in the middle of the intersection. We ran out of time. The cars wanted to turn. The little white guy on the little hand signal for the thing turned to red hand. The white walking guy turned to red hand, so I says, yep. Everybody else kept walking, but there was only like three people. So this is it, man. This is where we are.
We're gonna walk across.
Across. Like we'll make a night pass. So.
He's only going to a couple. Yeah, he's only going to a couple. And he
wasn't deep. That's pretty cool. That was my first concert. I got to actually do some dancing and stuff like that. Good moving around with the beats of the drums and stuff like that. When Tommy came out to do his solo, he played some real rhythmic rap beat music in the background while he played his drums. Seemed like a combination, so I'd have to rehearse it. But it was cool. I liked it. Made me want to move, man. So, we did it our way, man. Now, this is interesting because as soon as I saw that concert, it was about the beginning of July, or maybe the close enough, but I had this feeling that says, hey, oh, okay, check this out. There it is. There it is. It's a quarter moon. I had this feeling that I was going to go to this concert. And so I didn't know if I was going to be down here or not. But I ended up down here anyway. Everything just worked out. Just, I happened to be in the area right at the right time. I said, oh my God. So I decided to hang around. And of course, like I said, the next thing you know, guy offered me a free ticket. He said, dance for me first or sing for me. So I sang and I danced. He wanted me to break dance. So I break danced for him, kind of threw some hip. And then he wanted a hug after that, so we hugged and all that. All right, that's 3 minutes, so